The United States was founded by people searching for a place to live their lives without persecution or hate. This is why I honor the American flag. The flag is a symbol representing the choices that our founding fathers made to gain our independence. They made sure that the laws they were making ensured freedom, liberty, and justice for every individual, no matter what race, ethnicity, or religion. The American flag represents freedom. Our country has faced many challenges regarding people's freedoms. We have enslaved, wrongly persecuted, and stolen from our own people. All of these things that I have mentioned are examples of how America has slighted others. However, though these things were horrible, we have found ways to correct our mistakes. As Americans, we acknowledge our mistakes, learn from them, and change. America isn't perfect, but we will ensure that we don't make the same mistakes again. The flag also represents liberty. Liberty is the state of being free within society from oppressive restriction, meaning independence. It means I get to live my life however I like, providing I follow the rules. In other countries, the government has the power to control your life. They can tell you what you can and can't buy, regulate the number of children you can have, and even tell you what God to worship. The government is in complete control of their people's lives, leaving them stripped of their natural rights as human beings. However, that is not the case in the United States. Here, we are free to live as we please without mistreatment by our government. Give me liberty or give me death is a famous quote by one of our founding fathers, Patrick Henry, a quote we as Americans live by in our day-to-day lives. Lastly, the American flag represents justice. Having a government system in which laws apply to everyone, where no one is below or above the law, and people can be held accountable for their actions. If someone were to do wrong towards me, I have the faith that justice will be served. And if not, I have the right to stand up for what I know is right. I can peacefully protest and speak my mind, all while honoring the flag. Above all, I honor the flag by doing what it represents, which is liberty and justice for all.